Welcome back to UFO Aftermath. I'm gonna lose Samus, I think. Yes. Guys, open that door. Hashel, go this way. Samus, please try to join him. Just run that way.
I'm under attack.
She didn't die. Yes, can I save her? Throw your gun on the ground. I know that sounds really strange, but I really don't want to lose Samus.
Awaiting further orders.
Open that door.
Ready.
Do I have enough time to get your gun? Probably not.
Ready.
Then go that way.
Yes, sir.
Samus, the second you have your gun back up, I want you to go this way.
Yes, sir.
Hashel, follow.
Awaiting further orders. Awaiting further orders. Ready, sir.
Okay. Stumpy, over here. Actually, and then face that way. Ryodo, I need to turn you around. Gullen? There-ish?
Ready.
No, you're not. Run.
Ready. Awaiting further orders. Awaiting further orders. Awaiting further orders.
Okay. Hopefully Mr. Rock... Oh, damn. Cancel, 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 we're leaving the gun behind, need to save Samus's life.
Ready?
All done, sir.
Okay, Samus, you're going to die at some point, I think.
Ready?
Hashel, can we get your gun back?
All done, sir.
Okay. Hashel? Over there. And I think the next thing we're going to do is go have Doomguy heal the bejiminy out of Samus. Actually, Hashel needs it more. Sam, we now know what you're doing.
What?
Oh, boy.
Ready.
But next time. Requesting orders, sir.
I'll be amazed if I get through with this with everybody alive. I will be truly, truly amazed.
All done, sir.
Go back on burst fire, please.
Requesting orders, sir.
Get back down there.
Awaiting further orders.
Sniper rifle back on. And down here.
Ready.
Hashel, go up here and face that way. Samus, this way.
Ready.
Hopefully the dirtbags aren't going that way. Hopefully. Hopefully they're not coming this way, too. I'm gonna watch this door. He does not have a dangerous gun.
Ready. He's dead, son.
Good. How many aliens do I need to murder, by the way? 7. Okay. Stress.
I see one. Gray.
He has a plasma launcher. That means his range is garbage. Indoors. Nice. Did he launch a ball? I don't know. Doomguy move anyway.
They almost got me.
Oh, Gollum got injured. Let's move you over here, bud.
I knocked him off.
Doomguy, actually, let's go have you heal Gollum up a little bit. Remember the happy fun times of dealing with you know, the death bellows and cancel, bud. You only need to do one. The happy fun times with the death bellows. Remember that. Most likely, these are not vanilla alien weapons. They're most likely the advanced versions. Which is horrifying. Requesting orders. That door still has not opened.
I see one. A gray. He's moved out of range.
Out of range? Oh, you... I was gonna say, you have a sniper rifle. How could he possibly be out of range? Launching that door.
I see one. A gray.
Yes.
Well, what you're gonna do is you're gonna hide. Sam is going to hide, and we're gonna let him get further in the room.
Good to go.
Can't see him, sir.
I'm all good, sir. What is it?
Yes, sir.
Good to go.
Good to go.
I need him to die. That's a microslug accelerator. I actually really, really want one. Like, with all of my want, I want that gun. That gun is actually going to be immensely helpful. Believe it or not. You did, Ryudo. We need Doom Guy to come save you. Sam, could you possibly try spotting? I don't know what your spot is like. Observation is good.
I see an alien.
You know that running thing you were doing? Keep doing that. You've gotta be kidding, game! Oi! Two of them? Two of them?
Requesting orders, sir.
Game.
Awaiting further orders.
Okay, that's enough, Doom Guy. Cancel. Go over here. Ryudo, I need you to take a step back, basically.
Awaiting further orders.
Oh boy, Sam. I need Doom Guy to move. I can't have them all grouped up like that. I gotta have you guys. No. Doom Guy, go back here. Farfig Newton.
Yes. Ready, sir. I just cannot
good
see
to go.
Him. Awaiting further orders.
Awaiting.
That's gonna be a direct hit.
They almost got
that was a psionic missile. Psionic missiles are not that painful. As you can probably tell by people being alive.
Ready, sir.
Just spotted a gray one. Yes.
What?
Probably not going to be as lucky the second time. Has this door opened, by the way? No, it hasn't. Me stinks. I'm gonna let them have the other base. But that micro slug accelerator. I am probably immediately going to have whatever they're working on canceled. And your medkit's out of juice. Hashel's is not. That door is still not open.
Requesting orders, sir.
It opened. It opened. It's open. Oh, what am I gonna do? You guys are all in bad positions. Sam over there. Doom guy there, I guess. You know what? Let's save. I don't want Colin over there at all. Samus over here. Haskell over here as well. That's four there. I killed one over there. So two more, and I'll be able to leave?
Requesting orders, sir.
Ready, sir.
Stumpy, poke your head out.
Awaiting further orders. All done, sir.
No? No. Cancel.
What is it?
Ryuto there.
Your orders, sir.
Stumpy there.
All done, sir. Awaiting further orders. Awaiting further orders. Yes.
Out of my medics, who's the better spotter? Doom guy.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Huh? What now, sir? Requesting orders, sir.
Where are you? Where are you? That door is open. I know they're in this hallway. Where are they? Please don't turn around and come back this way. Please have something benign. like, I don't know anything. Like a laser pistol. A laser pistol would be absolutely fantastic for you to have.
What is it? Awaiting further orders. I did it.
Where are they? They're in that room, apparently. They are over there, though. Ryoto, let's actually have you take another step back. I at least want you facing in the right direction.
Yes, sir. Good to go.
And, Gollin, I don't want to involve you in this. I don't want to accidentally blow up Ryoto.
Yes, sir.
Come on. Please don't have a missile launcher. Please? Probably hanging out in the computer room being like, oh, I'm gonna play Take Over the Earth. Probably won by now. You know, installing, can't talk, alien software onto human computers. Probably going, no, the FPS is terrible. Whinge, complain. Whine.
Yes, sir. I've lost.
That's fine. I just wanted to kill him. You know, for gits and shiggles.
I did it.
Really?
Awaiting further orders.
I don't want to go out there. I don't want to go find him. What I'm doing right now is creating noise from running. Hopefully attract him? Maybe?
Yes, sir.
Game, don't make me go out and find him. Please don't make me go out and find him. I have to go out and find him, don't I? We're saving before we do that. Oh my, yes.
Now,
is he in this hallway?
Here comes a gray. Awaiting further orders.
He won't fire a rocket launcher at point blank. Only one of them has to recuperate in sickbay. That is definitely Samus. We all know that is Samus. Keep in mind, I am on normal. Advanced alien laser pistol, advanced alien plasma gun, congratulations, Gollan, and alien micro slug accelerator. And lots of rockets. Advanced alien gun, which would be nice for, Samus, if she wasn't, you know, quasi-dead. Oh, boy. That's one mission. One mission. Samus is out for 2 days and 3 hours. Oof. Samus, you deserve that. Although you didn't really do much of anything in that mission, did you? Not really. Why did I strip you? Microslug accelerator. That is going to be incredibly handy. We already know how to use these. They're basically the same. We're going to give you a set of combat armor, a medical kit, and as much of this as you can carry. That's a little bit too much. Haschel! We're gonna do that. Keep room for a gun. Ryota, let's switch you back. Gollan, you're losing this gun. And you're gaining this one. For the time being. For the time being. Why the time being? Let's go to R&D. Collapsible railgun. 4 days and 1 hour. We want this. We want this desperately. We want this more than we've wanted pretty much anything up until this point. I still need to make that basic alien armor, but the collapsible railgun, please. We're going to ignore this mission. What is this? Battleship. Of course it's a battleship. Why wouldn't it be a battleship? Thankfully, it's going away. They can have that base. Unless through some miracle... Oh! Sure. Any armor? Up to 7 suits of heavy armor. Oh boy. Yeah, they can have that base. They can have it. I am not defending that base. Not currently. In the future, I will. But right now, they can have it. Oh. Let's go do that. That is insanely much safer. Let's go do that. Ooh. Yeah, they can have that base. I don't want it. They can keep it. How much longer on that collapsible railgun? 1 day and 21 hours. And then we might make another one. We might. Finding that microslug accelerator is going to be a huge boon to my party. A giant massive boon. And, well, future me can pick it up from here. Because that base mission has robbed me of much of my sanity. Actually, no, let's at least start the mission. Stop being such a massive, massive coward, RPG. But it's safer that way. There.
I did it. What now, sir?
I didn't move Gollin. I did that on purpose, I swear. That's a microslug accelerator. Well, if I didn't have one in the last mission, I have one now. I think we're gonna sit here, spread out ever so slightly, and murder aliens for a bit. Enter the UFO. Yeah, because that's going to be a lot easier than it was. Yes, once the Russian base pick turns up, the difficulty of the game spikes. Anyway, next time, future me can deal with this, because I'm really not going to play it right now. And yes, they are, as much as I've said it, I'm going to say it again, they can have that base. I'm good. Until next time, make sure you save. My God, RPG, make sure you save. Until then.